Okay, don't know if you can see that, but that's the Blue Angels. I'm practicing. Okay, passing by El Centro, California. Where's that, Arizona? I don't know. There they go. Beautiful. So, this is their home base on the West Coast, where they practice during the year. Yeah, that's the Blue Angels practice during the year. On the off-season. And being February is definitely the off-season for air shows. Ah, okay, well, here's today's adventure. So, I woke up late. So I got to the airport a little too late to get on the airplane. But that's okay, because the airplane had mechanical. It broke, so that flight was canceled. So two wrongs to make a right. So my connecting flight is in Los Angeles. Probably about a 6-hour drive away. But that's okay. I still have plenty of time to make my connecting flight. But I didn't want to drive for 6 hours. So I'm driving to San Diego instead. I was able to find a last-minute commuter flight flying out of there at a good enough time to still get me to L.A. on time. Yeah. And the company is going to reimburse me, so at least they better. So it all comes out even. So I get a nice 2.5-hour pleasant drive through the Arizona desert and the mountains of California crossing over. Should be fun. I even got to see the Blue Angels flying by. So it all comes out even. That's actually a very pleasant little drive. So we should get to San Diego in plenty of time to get to L.A. After all that hassle, that I can sit down for a nice, comfortable 16-hour flight.